people may think that construction is an old traditional industry. Maybe it couldn't link much with technology. But actually, it's not true. We always look for innovation and alternative construction methodology to assist in the construction industry. This S690 material is one of them.
We see the potential of this application in various applications, ranging from king poles to sky bridges to retractable roof.
The difference between this S690 steel plate and this S355 is how we achieve the strength.
Compared to the traditional S355, the strength actually is almost double, but then the overall tonnage is reduced about 30 to 40%. It's much lighter and easy to fabricate and also easy to install. Definitely is a game-changing material. The material used is much lesser, so about 30-40%. So definitely we can reduce manpower and resources.
As a University of Applied Learning, the intention of doing research is really to impact industry through our research. This is a very good example of how the research from CTIL has indeed raised technology readiness levels, as well as market readiness of a technology, of a product that can truly impact a company as well as the sector.
通过这个合作呢，现在更多的一些合作伙伴们现在都主动的跟我们联系，主动的跟新工大联系，希望以后有更多的合作机会。
Whole objective is to bring this applied research into real application within the shortest possible time.